Ultimaker Cura includes a built-in system to create and manage your materials. This is especially useful to get a print cost estimation or when working with non-Ultimaker materials. Your active material is shown in the sidebar. To open the Material Manager, click on the loaded material of your printer and select Manage Materials. The Material Manager will appear. The list on the left contains all materials available, with all generic and Ultimaker materials by default. The right side shows the material properties with two tabs, Information and Print Settings. Even with the preloaded materials, you will notice that the cost and weight values are zero by default. This is because of different filament costs per country. Enter your filament cost and weight to add a price estimation to the print job information. The additional print job information is updated instantly, and this material will now always include a cost indication. As you can see, the rest of the material information is grayed out and cannot be adjusted. This is because the default materials cannot be adjusted by the user. Click Create to create a new material entry, or Duplicate to make a copy of the current material. If you're adding a specific brand of material type that is already in the list, it is easiest to duplicate the generic material type. This ensures that most print settings are already optimized for your material. We'll go through all input fields one by one to create a nylon example material. The display name should be recognizable for the user. The brand, material type, and color are often all visible on the filament spool or box. Most manufacturers offer material-specific information on their website. This information is only used for print cost calculation. Add your filament cost and weight here as well. A description and adhesion information field can be added to provide extra information on how to print this material reliably. Print settings ensure that temperatures, retraction, and cooling are set properly for the material. Ensure that these settings match the recommended settings from the filament supplier to get the best print result. The material information is now complete, and you can close this window. When we select the active material in the sidebar, we can see the added material in an ordered list. That's it. You can now print with custom materials. Thank you for choosing Ultimaker.